Now we are going to see question number 2. Find the direction cosines of normal to the plane 12x plus 3y minus 14z is equal to 65. And also find the non-parametric form of vector equation of plane and the length of perpendicular to the plane from the origin. So the given plane equation, so 12x plus 3y minus 4z, that is equal to 65. So idu vandu number r vector la maathum bodhu idu vandu equation number ipdi split pannalam. So xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap dot 12i cap plus 3j cap minus 14k cap, that is equal to 65. So multiply pannum bodhu 12x plus 3y minus 4z, that is equal to 65 kadikum. So now this is in the form of what? R vector dot 12i cap plus 3j cap minus 4k cap, that is equal to what? 65. So we have to compare this. So r vector dot d cap is equal to p, or r vector dot d vector equal to q. But is here inga vandu pathana d cap illa d vector format la irukku. So we have to compare. So r vector dot d vector is equal to what? Q. So d vector value 12i cap plus 3j cap minus 4k cap. So now we have to find out, and this is in the form, in the format la kondu varanum. R vector dot d cap is equal to p in the format la kondu varanum. So now d cap and solumbodhu modulus d vector by modulus of d vector. So now we have to find the modulus of d vector. So square root of d vector, modulus of d vector square, sorry, square root of 12 square plus 3 square minus 4 square. So square root of 12 square value 144 plus 3 square value 9 plus minus 4 square value 16. So square root of 144 plus 9 plus 16, that is equal to root 169. So square root of 169, that is equal to what? 13. So modulus of d vector value 13. So now d cap is equal to what? D vector by modulus of d vector. So now d vector value 12i cap plus 3j minus 4k cap, the whole divided by modulus of d vector value 13. So first equation, the first equation itliya idu vandu na 13 alla divide panikiren. So what will get? So 1 divided by 13, that is equal to r vector dot 12i cap plus 3j cap minus 4k cap, the whole divided by 13. Adhe ma right hand side la 13 all divide panna 65 by 13. So r vector dot 12i cap plus 3j minus 4k, the whole divided by 13, that is equal to 13 and 65 get cancel 5 times. So ipo paakana r vector dot d cap is equal to p and the format la irukku parunga, r vector dot d cap is equal to p, because d cap value 12i plus 3j minus 4k, the whole divided by 13. Idu paanga r vector dot d cap is equal to p and the format la irukku. So this is the vector equation. The next, the our direction cosines kandupidikkanum. Question la ketirukanga direction cosines kandupidikkanum. So direction cosines formula, x by r, y by r, z by r. So 12 by 13, 3 by 13, minus 4 by 13, this is the direction cosine. Next, the length of perpendicular plane to the origin. So this is the length p. So length of perpendicular to the plane from the origin, that is equal to what? P. So 5. So this is the answer for this sum. Clear?